Howrah district in West Bengal turned into a battleground on Friday when a trailer lost control over brakes and rammed into a house, killing two and seriously injuring five. The mob took the street and torched the trailer and motorcycles nearby. They also beat up the driver of the trailer, blue and black. Seeing the situation going out of control, the police resorted to lathi charge to disperse the mob.